final act. We are looking at the preparation time for the first junior flyoff in the World Championship F5J in Trnava. 10 best junior pilots will now show their skills and fight for the top 3 places in the title of a World Championship. What's the weather situation? Lots of thermals based on the cumulus clouds popping up everywhere and some incoming showers from the west. So it can be really random or violent if one of those storm clouds comes over us, but I think we are still some hours away from that. And I'm sure the flying will be really, really nice. Best Trnava can offer. Lots of thermals, bit of wind, and lots of fun. One turning downwind immediately, another one as well, one going low over the cornfield, third one turning downwind, or two just trying their luck here over the start line. And the lowest guy is either the one over the corridor or the one here. There's one losing altitude fast. And doesn't look too healthy. So the whole group here to the, what's that, west side of the airfield, lost height very fast. That's interesting. 1, 2, second one on the ground. Three still fighting. I think third one will land soon as well. Three on the ground. And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4 that are high and two that are still fighting. Maybe third one too, so let's see. these two guys will still have to work hard. This is now 15 minutes, guys. 15 minutes. And being downwind at this height, it's asking for trouble. And wind is now blowing completely from the other direction, more in my face, so something really strong is happening behind me. I have to hold my head actually. Whoa! Now wind is blowing in my back, so there is something definitely going on. Let's hope these guys catch it. But one is now on the ground almost, one more turn and he's down. The other one is still fighting. That was a violent gust of wind, maybe even a small twister or something. So the air is certainly very willing to suck anything up. You just have to be at the right place at the right time. Question now for him is, will he be able to come back? Because the other planes are just specks in the sky already at 300-400 meters plus. Okay, so see, he now decided to come closer, maybe catch another thermal on the way. And good choice. And now around me wind has almost completely died down. Again coming back closer. Maybe trying for a third thermal. There are plenty. You just need a bit of luck to play this game for 15 minutes, but it's certainly doable. So on top of luck you need some nerves of steel. Not to get overflown by an adrenaline rush. Now it looks like he's running short on luck. Not sure if he can even make it back to the point. That looks like a zero. Pity. Three more planes I can see. Also far out and quite high. really nice thermal downwind for a few minutes, then you can expect there will be a also strong thing following the thermal. So flying straight back into the wind is typically not the best idea. It's much better to fly into the wind at an angle, which still gives you the ability to see if you're in a good air or in a bad air quite well. But requires you to do more distance when flying back home. Looks like this guy made a safe return home without losing much height. So this is still at my maximum zoom, which tells me he's still pretty far out. And the other guy is just next to him, so maybe I can get both into the picture. Now comes the height losing time. Hope I'll be able to follow them. I think I just lost him. Wild maneuvers there. Nice landing, guys. One out of four done. Still some issues with the clocks. Just the display part, I think. But this is now second fly-off for the juniors. So we are still hoping that we have enough time to finish 15 minutes flight before the shower hits us. Although I personally think this is pushing it a bit, I would wait for the shower to pass and only then start the flight. But I don't know, it's kinda fair to also let the juniors experience that kind of crazy lift that seniors just had. So looks like there's only one going for a low start. No, even he pulled up. One more that waited. Looks like none of the juniors opted for a low start. They all went to a safe height. Even though there's now a flock of birds having fun over the cornfield. And this guy has joined them. Of course, what else to do? Birds can't be the only one having fun, you know? I think wind from the west is increasing. That guy came from, but he is pretty close to the trees here. Trying to get something from the trees. Well, there is a strong wind, but we have no sun, so I'm not sure that will end up well. And don't turn away, that will be a zero. Try to get to the point. But too late, not enough energy. Okay, so in the meantime, where are the others? Just above him, also coming back. So I see three. No idea where are the other four. Six even. There are 10 pilots in this flyoff. One plane on the ground, three in the picture, so six others must be somewhere. The guy on the left will at least get a landing. This is important in this kind of weather. Okay. There's one still hanging there. Not sure where the other one ended. There were two. But maybe they just went out of my field of view, because they can hide behind those trees too. I just hope no one ended on top of the trees, that would be bad. I see next four planes coming back, so they were apparently pretty high as well. There's three and there's one further upwind, so I'm still missing two. Number of people now going towards those trees, looks like at least some of the planes ended up somewhere there. And looking there, it would almost be a better option to end on a tree, because there's corn left and right of those trees. And that's much more work to find a plane in the cornfield. might have a good air again, and they're aiming for the remaining 5 or 6 minutes. I wish them good luck. Minutes to go. Now I hear a thunder from my right. So that shower is there now overhead, city of Trnava. And looks like it's throwing some thunder as well. Two guys are patient enough to make a full time, and that will give them plenty of difference in score for the overall ranking. That's really cool. Minutes to go. And they are high enough, close enough to make it easily. That was some clever flying. Thank you. I just hope he's not too long. Close those flaps, come on. Very good. And there's an applause from the public, well deserved. And a hug, very nice. So, no break, we continue with third flight of junior flyoffs. Looks like the shower will pass us. And I see one is waiting. That's an interesting choice. He's checking where the others are going and delaying his launch. Decided to go over the red hangar, join another plane that's already there. Where are the others? I heard some wind noises above me. There's one here. And there's one even lower, behind the tree line here. That's an interesting choice. Not sure what motivated him to pick this position. I would go with this wind direction to the other side of the field. So could be because there's a slope down into the valley. And there's a chance you get some updraft from this slope. Too happy with his first attempt. Overhead me. There are noises now from the people taking down the camp area. Distracting, sounded like two planes colliding. looks like he's landing. How are the others doing? There's one over the tents. Trying to get something here, but wind is blowing from the west, so if there's anything here, there will be rotors bumping you up and down. And there's still 10 minutes to go. A safer choice in this kind of weather to launch high, which gives you enough time to figure out where to fly and how to fly. See, and now there's a bird mocking them. They're trying to stay in the air and that bird is saying, look, this is how it's done. No, it's not a bird. It's a plane actually. Getting old. So someone is actually trying downwind. That's cool. That's what I would do. Now another plane coming into land. Let's stick to this guy. Again, some amazing backgrounds there, suitable for wallpapers and stuff. Yeah, so on this topic, all the videos I publish are under Creative Commons license with attribution, which means you can take all the material, do whatever you want with it, as long as you mention that I'm the author. So feel free to do whatever you want with this material. Planes are now landing. And two more in the air behind me. No, he didn't make it. I think this is the last plane to land. No, there's one more. Okay, who's still flying? They are still flying and they are above that tree line. Was good enough for a turn, but they're going to land. time, the best score of the group. To go, and everyone on the ground. So we'll continue with next seniors. All those who are not flying are now gathered there, either packing or having a first row seat, observing the events in the sky. I'm not sure now what to make of these dark clouds. Could be that we'll get a shower anyway. I mean, there are showers all around us. I can't see any reason why we can't get any. Juniors, fly off, start flight 4. No, I don't really expect anyone to go low, but there is someone who went downwind. That's interesting. And above me, that's less comfortable for me. The others are just hanging in the wind, and there's something I have to show you. Look at that white cloud and just observe the speed at which it is moving. I'm not sure we will last for 15 minutes. I guess the rain will reach us earlier than that. So the other planes are up there somewhere. Doing nothing, saving their energy. Few more further downwind. This one is even circling. Not sure why. He maybe feels like he's in a good air. But the two planes behind him, they are also just hanging there, not doing anything at all. Waiting. What's our guy doing? I think he gained some height and also some distance. And if he can continue in this manner, he's good. But I'm worried that if that shower comes, it will push some air in front of it and will push him away from the landing point without the ability to return. So that's now his challenge. Wind is increasing, he's coming back towards us, doing few more circles. I'm not sure if he's high enough. That's about 200 meters or so, or maybe even less. He's at least that much downwind. And he still has 10 minutes to do. Coming back slowly. Circling again. What are the others doing in the meantime? Still hanging, and some of them are now very low over the buildings. They will have to land. So he is now the highest for sure, if only he's able to come back. plane is already getting ready to land. Two more planes over the main hangar. One more further out. Like they only now started to do some thermal soaring. Before they were just converting their potential energy into kinetic energy, not to lose height too fast. 5 minutes and a half to go. I just heard that at Fort Senior, Flyoff Arian will be at the last point closest to his favorite tree line. Could be that this will help him win the overall championship. minute of flying to do, and I guess it's now time to move to the landing points. You did your job here on those trees. Good job. Even the German guy who went downwind came back. That's very good.
Widzę, zobaczmy, jeszcze nie widziałem.
Tak, tak.